Hello friends, today we are talking about the previous year question for living world. Question is select the correctly written scientific name of the mango which was first described by Carlos Linnaeus. A. Mangifera indica, B. Mangifera indica carl.lin. C. Mangifera indica lin. D. Mangifera indica. Correct option is C. Mangifera indica Lee. According to binomial nomenclature, first word denoting the genus start with capital letter while the specific epithet start with a small letter, so Mangifera indica. Second, the author appears after the specific epithet, so Mangifera indica Lee. Next question is, which of the following is against the rule of ICBN? A. Handwritten scientific name should be underlined. B. Every species should have generic name and specific epithet. C. Scientific names are in Latin and should be italicized. D. Generic and specific names should be written starting with small letter. Answer is D, क्योंकि generic and specific names small letter में नहीं लिखे होते. ICBN के according first letter generic name start with capital letter and specific epithet start with small letter. Next question is, nomenclature is governed by certain universal rule. Which one of the following is contrary to the rule of nomenclature? इसका मतलब है कि वो विरोधाभास दिखाता है. तो ऑप्शन है, द नेम आर रिटन इन लैटिन एंड आर पेन रिटन बाय हैंड्स. The names are to be underlined. C. Biological names can be written in any language. D. The first word in the biological name represents the genus name and second word is a specific epithet. Answer is C. Biological names can be written in any language. Biological names are derived either from Latin language or are Latinized. This is because Latin language is a dead language and therefore it will not change in forms or spelling with the passage of time. Next question is, the common characteristics between the tomato and potato will be maximum at the level of their A. Family, B. Order, C. Genus, D. Division. Answer is A. Family. Explanation is, potato solanum tuberosum and tomato Lycosperiscum esculentum both belonging to family Solanaceae, which is commonly called as potatoes family. Many plants belonging to this family are the source of vegetables, fruits, etc. Next question is, matching column first with column second for housefly classification and select the correct option using the code given below, column first and column second. इस तरह के क्वेश्चन बहुत ध्यानपूर्वक करने पड़ते हैं, बिकॉज वो वन ऑफ द ऑप्शन मिस हो गया तो सारा आंसर गलत हो जाता है. इसका आंसर ए है. एक्सप्लेनेशन आपको चार्ट देखने के बाद समझ जाएगा, उसका पूरी जानकारी इस. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, मैच द आइटम्स गिवन इन कॉलम फर्स्ट विथ दोज इन कॉलम सेकंड एंड सेलेक्ट द करेक्ट ऑप्शन गिवन बिलो. यहाँ पे आपको हर्बेरियम की, म्यूजियम एंड कैटालोगस की डेफिनेशन पता होगी तो बहुत जल्दी सॉल्व हो जाएगा. इसकी भी मैचिंग बहुत ध्यानपूर्वक करनी होती है, बिकॉज बहुत सिमिलरिटी दिखती है. इसका ऑप्शन डी. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, द लेबल ऑफ हर्बेरियम शीट डज नॉट कैरी इंफॉर्मेशन ऑन, यानी कि हर्बेरियम शीट पे इंफॉर्मेशन किसकी नहीं होती. ए. डेट ऑफ कलेक्टर, बी. नेम ऑफ कलेक्टर, सी. हाइट ऑफ प्लांट एंड डी. लोकेशन नेम. आंसर इज सी. हाइट ऑफ प्लांट. Next question is, which one of the following is not correct statement. A. A museum has collection of photographs of plants and animals. B. Key is a taxonomical aid for identification of specimen. C. Herbarium houses dried, press and preserve plant species. D. Botanical garden have collection of living plants for reference. Answer is A. A museum has a collection of photographs of plants and animals. यह स्टेटमेंट गलत है, इसलिए ऑप्शन ए यह आंसर है। इसी तरह की वीडियो के लिए हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें। धन्यवाद।